And next, I am going to discuss about the spin state. Okay, how to predict the spin state of a given octahedral complexion. Now, octahedral complexion, that means spin state of octahedral complexion, depends on two factors. One is delta O value and another is the pairing energy. If delta O value is greater than that of the pairing energy, that means low spin complex, and if delta O value less than pairing energy, that means such a high spin complex. Okay, understand? Tale, if delta O value greater than pairing energy, that means low spin complex, and if delta O value less than pairing energy, that means high spin complex. Example, suppose example in that case, chromium H2 whole 6 and Mn CN whole 6 both contain d4 electrons. Okay, but chromium H2 whole 6, between H2 and CN, both H2 and CN, that means CN has strong field ligand than that of H2. So now CN means strong field ligand means low spin complex, and this is the high spin complex. So now the value of pairing energy for chromium is 23,500 and value of delta 13,000. So now pairing energy is greater than that of the delta O value. So if pairing energy is greater than that of the delta O value, that means high spin complex. And if pairing energy value is less than delta O value, that means low spin complex. Tale, remember it, that if pairing energy value is less than delta O value, if pairing energy value is less than delta O value, that means low spin complex. And if pairing energy is greater than delta O value, that means high spin complex. Understand? Okay.